join it. I want to join it at any cost, please.
Don't you think we have responsibility to our family and parents? You're just thinking about yourself only. You know what? You're just selfish.
I'm selfish?
Yes.
I'm selfish. You said 1 year, just do business. I did it. I listened to you. You said do whatever you want after that. I'm asking you for help. You're not helping.
Look, we are not saying that you're mentally unstable. We just want you to be all right. Just take some time out. I will take care of everything over here, okay?
No, what I'm seeing and feeling
enough
is
you. And your dead son, I can't take this anymore. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand perfectly, Roger. Why don't you just leave us then? Just go. Leave us. It's what you wanted to do from the very beginning.
Go. I'm going to do it.
I won't do it.
You have to do it.
No, I won't. Why do you always tell me to sacrifice, huh? I don't love business. I love acting. It's not just my dream or passion. It's my life. I was born to do this.
Why can't I don't believe in spirits. But I don't think that he's lying. Maybe he's hallucinating.
What should we do then? Should we take him to the doctor? I just can't see him like this. I really can't. Can you do something? Please. Please do something.